Just being a wonderful audience, especially for such a large audience. We really appreciate it. We're very excited to bring you our part of the program. Congratulations again to the Strings group. That was just so enjoyable. And Mr. Kosubayashi, you may not know this, but by pure coincidence, we're also playing the Happy Farmer. So, anyway, we would like to carry on now with our program. And to start us off, Armina and Jacob.
Welcome to our Spring Celebration Handbell Concert. Our handbell choir has been meeting every week since September, and we are very excited to share our accomplishments with you today.
Please sit quietly and respectfully during our concert to ensure that the music from these delicate instruments can be heard and enjoyed by all. Thank you very much.
Okay, let's get started. First on our program is a selection with a lovely repetitive melody called The Angels. Watch for the tower swing at the end.
Following The Angels, we would like to perform a piece composed in a majestic style that may be performed in a church-like setting. It's called Chorale.
Thank you.
a painted picture of a happy farmer, composed by the well-known Romantic era composer, Robert Schumann. You'll notice that the melody changes back and forth from the big bells to the small bells. This piece is a lot of fun to play.
Thank you.
Thank you. First of all, I have to acknowledge the wonderful audience manners. I'm not sure we could replicate this anywhere else. So thank you so much. The audience manners were just wonderful today. And it really is great to showcase the hard work of the strings group and the handbell group this year. Let's give everyone one more